What have you learned from that whole situation? And, you know, have you adjusted anything in training to avoid that sort of situation again?
I've learned a lot of things, and especially things like interviewers and reporters talking about stuff that they don't know, especially on Twitter, including you. And for that reason, I will not be answering your questions today, forever.
Of course.